A prayer to St. Anne and St. Joachim. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Holy Mother and Father of the Blessed Virgin Mary, as parents, you guided and nurtured Mary, and under your protection and love, watch her grow in holiness. Through your faithfulness and goodness, the will of God was fulfilled. The fruits of your virtue and faith brought salvation to the whole world with the birth of the baby Jesus. Most holy Saints Anne and Joachim, come close to us and guide our hand and our hearts in the way of virtue. Help us to parent our children and grandchildren with a gentle heart as you did. Show us how to raise our children in faith and bring our families into the light of Jesus. Remain close to us and help us on our journey to salvation. Saints Anne and Joachim, we place our petitions in your hands and ask that you lay them before the child Jesus. Seek this my favor. But only if it be for the greater glory of God and the good of my soul. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Anne and Saint Joachim, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.